To curb COVID-19 in schools, Clark County is preparing for the next phase in the pandemic fight, vaccine clinics for younger kids.
Yeah, doses for 5 to 11-year-olds could come as early as next week. Pediatricians are working to get the doses in their offices and help parents prepare.
That's really a decision that's ultimately up to the parents.
We're trying to decide.
Starting late next week, parents can decide if, when, and how to get their younger children a vaccine. An FDA committee approved the Pfizer vaccine for 5 to 11-year-olds. It's one-third the dose given to adults. Data shows it has a 90% efficacy preventing COVID-19 symptoms in children.
Would you get it if your mom asked you to?
I guess so.
They're going to get vaccinated, for sure.
They are able to pass on the infection just like adults can. And when they congregate together, there's more likely to be spread of infection.
The Southern Nevada Health District recommending the vaccine for all children attending school in person, planning pods for families at schools or for schools, and making sure pediatricians get the new Pfizer vials meant for 5 to 11-year-olds.
Since the school year started in August to October, about 1 million students have been infected. This is coming at a very good time before the winter hits.
Pediatricians like Dr. Tal Mnuchin of Kitty's Pal Pediatrics and the Clark County Medical Society urging parents not to wait, especially as the holidays approach, and how the Delta variant affects children more than the original variant.
Why wait? I mean, kids are sick now. It has definitely transitioned from a milder illness to a more aggressive and more contagious disease process.
So next week, after a CDC committee approves it and the director signs off, we might see that vaccine available towards the end of the first week of November, and more widely available the second week and following weeks.